Welcome to Natural Heal and Cure. Hello viewer, there are many good reasons to eat a salad every day. Let's discuss eating salad every day as healthy and what would be disadvantages to eat salad every day. The study found that eating a salad every day is directly associated to better nutritional levels. Adding salad dressing to a salad boosts the absorption of some nutrients. Salad dressing contains fat, which aids in the absorption of nutrients such as lycopene and alpha and beta carotene. They're simple to prepare at home and to order in a restaurant. And, with so many health advantages, eating a plate of leafy greens every day might be one of the healthiest habits to form, summer or winter. Let's take a look at some of the nutritional advantages of salads, what components provide extra dietary punch, and what to avoid to keep your dish healthy and beneficial. A salad a day keeping disease and aging away. Aside from their inherent pleasant taste and crisp texture, as well as their gorgeous colors and smells, eating a substantial quantity of fresh, raw veggies every day can have considerable health advantages. Eating fresh vegetables and fruits, including leafy greens, is a terrific method to incorporate additional fiber into our diet. By include fiber in your regular diet, you can help avoid obesity and type 2 diabetes while also promoting good digestion. Vegetable fiber can also help with blood cholesterol control, adds Hoover. As a result, if we are selective about what we put in our salads, we may reap a variety of health advantages from eating them on a regular basis. Try adding some tomatoes, carrots, or cucumbers to your salad to enhance your fiber intake. Here are a few benefits of eating salad daily. 1. A natural fiber source. Your leafy greens and raw vegetables are excellent sources of natural fiber, and getting enough fiber each day has various health benefits. Fiber aids in the reduction of LDL, or bad cholesterol. It aids in blood sugar regulation. Adequate fiber consumption aids in weight reduction and weight maintenance. It helps to avoid gastrointestinal illness by normalizing bowel motions. Fiber consumption has been demonstrated to lower the recurrence and prevention of a variety of malignancies, including colorectal, breast, oral, throat, and esophageal cancer. 2. It will help in digestion. When you have a large meal, you tend to feel quite full, and this is frequently followed with bloating. Salads are great since they do not induce bloating. Salads are substantial and keep your stomach full, but they don't make you feel sluggish like every other meal does. 3. Help in weight loss. Salads should be eaten on a daily basis if you want to reduce the size of your waist. Salads are very low in calories and high in nutrients. As a result, you can easily substitute all fatty dishes with salads. You'll see a change in only a few weeks. 4. Improves the immune system. Salads are the finest approach to strengthen your immune system and keep infections at bay. Eating salads on a daily basis is not only a wonderful method to improve your vegetable consumption, but the antioxidants in the salad also help to enhance your immune system. 5. Help in good sleep. Sleep deprivation caused by stress is yet another big difficulty in today's fast-paced world. Greens, particularly lettuce, contain a sleep-inducing chemical known as lecticerium, which has been used to treat cases of insomnia. 6. Salad will help you to improve strengthen your muscles. Most salad veggies, particularly spinach and other salad greens, lettuce, arugula, bok choy, and so on, contain a chemical known as nitrates. This aids in the creation of proteins, particularly in muscles, making them stronger and more efficient. It appears that our all-time favorite Popeye was correct all along. Most veggies also include potassium, which is necessary for good muscular health. 7. Safeguard your heart. Romaine lettuce includes considerable amounts of two critical elements that help preserve the heart muscle, folate and fiber. High folate levels have been demonstrated to help prevent stroke and cardiovascular disease. 8. Help to boost and sharpens your eyesight. It's hard to believe, but some salads high in carrots, peppers, or other highly green leafy food can actually help sharpen your eyesight. This is due to their high levels of vitamin A, carotenoids, lutein, and zeaxanthin. These are nutrients and phytochemicals that aid in light and dark eye adaptation as well as damage from high energy light. All computer users, virtual gamers, and avid TV viewer will benefit from increasing their consumption of vitamin A-rich vegetables and fruits to protect their eyes. 9. Heals skin tone. Salad vegetables' high water content enhances hydration in our bodies, which is vital for young skin tone and other fundamental biological functioning. 10. Daily eating salad will control blood pressure. High blood pressure, BP, develops when the blood's push on the artery walls is regularly too great. If left unchecked, it can cause blood vessel damage, which can lead to heart failure, renal illness, stroke, eyesight loss, and other serious health problems. Diet and exercise, for example, can help regulate high blood pressure, often known as hypertension. In fact, incorporating romaine lettuce into your daily salad is a wonderful strategy to naturally lower or regulate high blood pressure. Salads are one of the greatest ways to keep healthy, according to experts. Greens include calcium, iron, potassium, and B vitamins on their own. Many salad staples, such as tomatoes, sweet peppers, and greens, are high in antioxidants. Salads are a combination of fresh, colorful, crisp vegetables and fruits that are both delicious and uncomplicated. Salads also promote intake of fresh vegetables and fruits. Side effects of eating too much salad. Eating salad every day might cause some folks to feel bloated, since too much raw veggies and roughage can be difficult to digest, says Hoover. According to a recent Gee research, lettuce can induce bloating due to increased gas from fermentation in the stomach or spasms of the abdominal wall. Thanks for watching Natural Heal and Cure. Please do share, like, and subscribe.